loyal subjects, it's me, Princess Swordheart, the Gamer Queen here, back with another new Let's Play, and this time being Resident Evil 8 Village for the PS4. But yeah, I'm really excited to be playing the ninth mainline entry in the Resident Evil series, as I gotta say, I've been playing all the games up until now here on the channel, as I just got Resident Evil Code Veronica X done, and I gotta say, I'm really excited to be playing this, the next chapter in the Resident Evil series. But before we get started, I'm aiming for a goal of 1,000 subscribers here on the channel, as currently 65.1% of you who watch my videos has not subscribed yet. But if you're new to the channel and want to see more awesome content, oh, sorry. Getting some stuff installed there. But if you want to see more awesome content like this here on the channel in the future, make sure to hit that subscribe button below and join my Kingdom of Heroes. Because let's see that subscribe percentage go up! As it's one of my goals to be able to get it to go up, as we've been doing pretty good so far. As not subscribed has been going back up a little bit by bit, but I know it's just because of new people seeing the channel for the first time. But we're gonna keep trying to get that to go even lower and subscribe to go even higher. Also, with this video, we're currently at 656 subscribers! And I just gotta say, I am so excited and happy as we're past the halfway point, but we're making our way there, as we're already 65.6% of the way towards the finish line. As I do hope I can reach 1,000 subscribers before my channel's first anniversary on June 23rd. But just also, I'm very thankful for every single one of you who subscribed to the channel so far, but also everyone who's liked, commented, and watched these videos as well. As it means so much to me, as I love being able to make awesome content here on the channel for everyone to watch, enjoy, and have fun. But now, without further ado, let's get right to the video. Alright, but before we get into Resident Evil 8 Village, a recap of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard is in order. But previously on Resident
Where to
Evil
start?
with Ethan Winters, someone new to the
My
whole
name?
BOW,
It's Ethan.
to the
Ethan
whole
Winters.
story.
It's been 3 years since everything happened at the Baker House. I was looking for my wife, who disappeared. I got an email from her. She told me to come get her. And of course, that's how I ended up in the middle of nowhere, Louisiana.
Right. Because
I found
Ethan
Mia
was
being
new
held
to this,
captive in a dark basement.
and he didn't know Mia got wrapped up in all of this. Well, was somehow
She
wrapped up in
wasn't
all of
thinking right.
this.
She
Oh.
attacked me like some kind of wild animal. Later on, I found out that she was infected by a special kind of mold.
A new virus.
I looked all over the house trying to find an antidote, a vaccine, anything.
The house, the old house, and
People who lived there were already infected.
but Zoe was still
What was left of
thinking
them
straight.
wasn't human.
Right.
The source of the infection was a bioweapon that looked like a little girl. Her name was Evelyn.
She was definitely
I
bad.
fought the fucked up family and was able to treat Mia's symptoms with a serum.
And we were able to bring Evelyn to an end. After what she had done,
Then Chris Redfield and his soldier
there was
buddy
no
showed up
forgiveness in
and
her
saved the both of us.
actions. Just forcing people to kill like that
Is
wasn't
that enough?
right. Innocent people died
I
because
really
of
don't want to talk about
her.
what happened anymore.
I know Ethan was hoping he would never have to
It's
go
all over now.
through that stuff again, but still. With the rise of BOWs happening more and more, and with a new umbrella all over the world needs new heroes. But Resident Evil 8 Village. Alright, new game. Standard. Because after all, Chris and the others who've been here since the start can't keep fighting this for what's yet to come.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her
father. It's just how old were they when this all started?
The forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence. The bushes empty.
Oh, this is awesome.
Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free from mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine and under branch, and into the forest deep. Feeling strange eyes upon her, the girl recalled mother's scary bedtime tales, and her throat became bone dry. Then the Bat Lord appeared. He greeted her warmly and bit his own wing. Come, child, quench your thirst, he said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy. Passing through the graveyard, menacing storm clouds loomed.
I gotta admit, this is pretty good. Something new to the series.
The girl was shivering in her thin clothes. Then a dark weaver appeared, and with a click of his fingers, crafted mist into a beautiful dress. Come, child, warm yourself, he coaxed.
Hmm.
So she clothed herself
That's...
and smiled with joy.
Just...
Across waters deep and ominous she went, hoping a boat she found would carry her home. But hunger's grip tightened and her heart grew heavy. Then the fish king appeared and offered one of his many fins. Come, child, eat your fill. So the girl ate and smiled with joy once more. Continuing on, she soon entered the forest's dark heart. Then an iron steed appeared, bearing a beautiful golden gear. The creature said nothing as the girl approached and snatched what she thought was another gift.
But it wasn't.
The horse grew angry and summoned the other monsters.
She didn't know any better.
Terror filled the girl's heart as a wild wind rose around the beasts.
But
suddenly,
these,
a witch appeared, dark.
These seem similar to the four houses that we've seen in the trailers. But just what does it all mean?
More.
It's Ethan's daughter and Mia. It's definitely crazy to see him after almost 4 years had passed. Well, 3 by Ethan's.
She's asleep.
What?
Is with the creepy story. She's only 6 months old.
I know Ethan would, you know, be
a local tale.
What's the word for it?
Besides,
you know,
because she doesn't understand
skeptic about it since, you know, after what happened.
Deal with any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory. You're just being paranoid.
Yeah.
It's not.
I know Ethan's worried after what happened with the whole Baker incident, but still.
Then?
He definitely has every right to be worried since POWs are in the world now. And
I'll finish dinner.
Hi. Hi. She's so adorable. Oh my god.
Hey, okay, Rose. Your mother doesn't want to remember it.
Hi, sweet baby girl. Because I know after what happened.
Did you say something?
Nothing. I'll put her down.
Because I know Mia. After what happened, she wouldn't want to remember how she was basically involved with the whole thing with Evelyn, but also the with the whole incident. Since she was an agent. Aww. That's cute. But yeah. I definitely like it. Oh my god, I love the look of this. Because even though I don't have a PS5 yet, I gotta say, this is pretty sweet. What?
Once things warm up, we can go for a walk.
Oh my god. I just like how Mia and Ethan started over, considering what happened after the last one. Because I feel guilty. Just the fact that Ethan had to go through all that to save Mia.
Our taste in music's definitely improved over the years.
Definitely. Oh, I don't drink. Yeah. not into the whole drinking thing, but you know. Hi. Sweet baby girl. Oh.
It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you.
Right. Because... Hi.
Your mom and I love this song so much.
Why? Why? How adorable.
Almost there, honey.
Oh, Rose's little playroom. Her little bedroom. But I gotta say, this is pretty good because I can't wait to see what the next. Seeing how Mia's medication, she's been on a strict. Oh, poor Mia. Because I know after what happened with the molded, they would be definitely making sure she's okay. Because the same thing happened with Jill, where they were trying to make sure that she was okay after what happened with Wesker. Because he did all sorts of experiments on her since she still had the T-virus in her. So they were trying to make sure she would definitely
be
okay.
Before Rose starts walking around.
Yeah. Right? Curtain closes on the Dolby gas incident. The committee completed their investigation on the 18th in the Dolby toxic gas leak in Louisiana 2017. They concluded the deaths were caused by a leak of natural gas that built up in the mold rock under the area. Jack Baker, 57, and his family who were exposed to the gas perished. Ethan Winters and his wife were also believed to have been nearby, but their current whereabouts are unknown. The entire area has been closed off by the officials who believe it will be at least 10 years before the area is habitable again.
Everyone's forgotten about this already.
Man. So I guess the BSAA and Blue Umbrella and TerraSave wanted to cover up the whole incident. Just making sure the organization wasn't known about. Wait a minute. George Trevor? Oh my god, that's an Easter egg! Because if you guys don't know, George Trevor was a huge part of the first game, because he built the original mansion in the Arklay Mountains in Resident Evil.
Why do I even keep this around? I should get rid of it someday.
Oh, come on, it's definitely memorative. From the first from Resident Evil 7, Biohazard, little Easter egg back to that. But I gotta say, pretty awesome seeing all these little Easter eggs and stuff. Aww. Aww, me and Ethan's room. Oh my god, it's a little turtle. I forget what those are called. They're so cute. Alright. But I wanna look around. Hi, Ethan and Mia getting married. Mia cooking. Hi, Mia sonogram. Oh my god, that is so cute. Oh my god. Aww, little baby Rose. Welcome to the world. Oh my god, that is so adorable. Aww. I know, Ethan. I know. That is so cute. She's a little happy baby in there. Joseph Kendo. It's not paranoia. Oh, Joseph Kendo! The guy, the gunsmith from back from Raccoon City. Because you...
Well, hi there, little Rose.
Oh my god, that is adorable. A daddy monkey and a baby monkey. But yeah, Kendo was the guy who owned the gun shop in Resident Evil 2 and 3. Because you get to see him. Alright, name Rosemary Winters. Okay. Because at least the BSAA were keeping... Because it's good that the BSAA were keeping tabs on Mia and Ethan after what happened, because... You know, knowing the organization's still out there and whatnot. Me and I had another fight. I accidentally mentioned what happened 3 years ago. Oh. I know it has to be hard after what happened, because just knowing that Mia had been involved in the whole organization thing, I know what Ethan would. Well, you know. Oh my God. I know it has to be hard. Because back when the STARS members first found out about everything, it definitely wasn't easy for them to grasp onto for what they had seen during the terrors that they seen that night. Because even Jill was having nightmares. And we seen what she was dreaming of in those nightmares. I know Mia doesn't like to talk about it, but we really just forget everything. Shouldn't we face what happened there so we can live our lives with Rose without it hanging over our heads? We owe her that much at least. She wouldn't have exploded like that at the hospital if she didn't care. Man.
Can't keep your mother waiting. She's scary when she's angry.
All right. Time to put you in your little
There you go,
crib.
sweetheart.
Oh my God,
Don't you
you
worry.
are so
I'll be
cute.
right downstairs.
Oh my God, is
Daddy won't let those big
that
fairy tale monsters get you.
little baby monitor? Aww. Yeah, but I know Ethan would definitely be paranoid. Aw, that is cute. After what happened, because, you know, BOWs and whatnot being in the world, you definitely never know what's weighing around the next corner. Especially, you know, with bioterror and everything.
Mia makes everything by hand, so this stuff keeps piling up.
Wow, that's pretty amazing. She's definitely become quite the chef.
Is she okay?
Yep.
Sleeping like like a baby.
Oh. Ooh,
That
is
smells
that
good.
soup and
What's that?
bread?
Oh, hands off, mister.
Oh.
It's churva de lagum. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Ooh.
Local wine, too.
Local wine too.
But if you're gonna keep
Wait
sulking
a
all
minute.
evening,
Don't drink
maybe
the
you shouldn't have
wine.
any.
Don't
You
drink the
really have to
wine.
stop worrying.
It's just finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Oh,
That
Ethan's a
needs
part
to
of the
all
military
settle. You,
Part of the
me, Rose.
BSAA?
Now, everything's gonna be.
Seriously, think we can just forget about what happened in
Right.
Louisiana?
It happened so long ago.
Mia,
I don't understand why
I
you are so.
know. Oh
Mia,
my
get down!
God.
Mia!
And we rescued her in the last game, and look at where it gets us now! Her getting shot at and killed! What the heck?!
Mia! Oh, God!
No! No! Oh my God, Chris?
Chris? What the hell?
Chris,
Sorry.
why did you shoot her?!
No!
We did so much to rescue her in the last
What?
game!
Why?
Chris, what is going on? Please, tell me. I need all the answers. Chris?
Go move.
Whoa, whoa.
All clear.
Rose!
Rose? What the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Nothing
Chris! Sure, sir.
What the heck?
Take him away.
You've
Let's not
never
get your
acted
hands off
like
her,
this!
Ethan. No.
Chris, just what the heck?
Rose.
What the heck is going on? God. Just what the heck is going on? Chris has never acted like this before. Cell phone ring? Oh, iPhone. Or is it Samsung?
Hey, Doc. No problem. We'll be there.
I know what has.
She'll see us next week.
Just why did he kill Mia?
Hey, now. Think positively, all right?
Because Chris has never acted like this before.
We hardly talk about anything else. I keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well, then what are you worried about? Look, she's going to be fine. I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan! You matter! You just
Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me. Damn it. I have to take this.
It's just, what was she hiding? Because I don't understand. Was it about the whole incident? My little angel. Don't worry, sweetheart. We're gonna save you. Because it makes me wonder. Was Chris doing this under the orders of Blue Umbrella or the PSAA? Or is some other malevolent work at play here? Because it makes me wonder. Alright, phone ringing. What? Wait a minute. Where? What? Was Ethan in that? What the heck happened? Oh my god. What?
Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Ethan.
Fuck.
I feel bad that Ethan got dragged into all of this again.
What the hell happened here?
Right. Because even... Wait. Are we in the woods? Alright. Let me see. It's useless. So we can't call for help. Eliminate target, recover body, secure Rosemary Winters and Ethan Winters. Move the two Winters says to Site C for further investigation. At least two transport officers to accompany them. Just what the heck was going on? Was this a bus or something? It definitely looked like a car. Because just, was this the organization at play? Because I don't understand. Because Chris wouldn't have done that. Right, but... Alright, come on, Ethan. I know it's cold, but we can make it through here. Find shelter. Alright. Are we getting somewhere? Alright. Gonna have to go under some barbed wire. Oh! It's just crazy how this starts up. What was that? I thought I heard something. Oh god. Poor crows. What the heck even did this to them? Because one thing, crows ain't dead like that. Not unless B.O.W. Oh god. A sick, twisted person would have done that. For things? Didn't deserve to die like that. All right. But let's keep going. Right, a bridge. A house. Okay. Oh, God. This can't be good. All right, but let's get in here. Search around. Ain't working. Okay, I guess we ain't gonna be cleaning up. Huh? Alright, so what the heck is going on? Oh god, a basement? Okay. Oh my god. Okay, I gotta say, this is much more creepier than Resident Evil 8. Oh, hang on a second. I gotta do something real quick. Alright, sorry, had to do something real quick. But I gotta say, this is definitely a lot creepier than how Resident Evil 7 opened up. Because just the fact that we're in a lot of darkness. It's a rat! But what's the rat doing in the closet? Oh god. Whoa. Something's here. All right. Oh, wow. I gotta say, the map really looks more updated than it did in Resident Evil. Well, both 7, 3, and 2, the remakes. What? Just... what the heck? Alright, try to scooch under there, crawl out of there. Looks like something happened. Alright. But?
What did all this?
Alright, but it looks to be morning now. At least we can get out of here. Alright. Right, but can't go back the way we came. Alright, so now... okay, so let's get out of here. Alright. Alright, keep climbing. Oh my god, I just love this. Because I definitely can't wait to see what they're going to do for another...
where the hell am I?
Wow. This is quite the view. Oh my god. Alright, but let's try to make our way down and try to find some locals. See if they know where Rose is. Alright. Slide down. Oh my god! Oh, poor thing. Who could have done this? Sad seeing an innocent animal get killed like that. West Old Town. Alright. I gotta say, it does look a lot different than, you know, Resident Evil.
Maybe they're out?
I don't think so, Ethan. We haven't seen anyone so far, so... But this does look recent. B.O.W., definitely. Definitely did this. An easy to pick lock. Alright. Gonna have to come back once I can get a lock pick. I really like how this is really more open. Shows a really huge advancement than Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Because it was good, but just really, this is really more expansive than what it was. Okay, anything in the outhouse? No? It looks like someone had to store a bunch of stuff in there. Alright, anything in here? Alright. Nothing. Do not enter. Alright, we're gonna need a key. Because if it says do not enter, then something's definitely in there that they want to keep out. But I gotta say, this does remind me of Resident Evil 4, where, you know, where Leon goes to a village. It's inhabited by the Las Plagas parasites and people infected by the Las Plagas. What is this doing here? I have no clue. But should we take it? No? Okay then. But alright. So now... But yeah, the village is really empty. Wait, wait. Wasn't that where the horse was? Alright, what took the horse? I want to know right now. Who killed an innocent creature and then took it? It just breaks my heart. Oh my god.
What happened?
I don't know. It's just like what happened back in Louisiana, but just more darker with what's going on. Much on a larger scale of a town. Locked due to missing homeowner. Just what even happened to the people? Locked- Aw, chickens! Aw, that's so fluffy! They're so fluffy! Oh my god! They're just so fluffy! Alright. Alright. This place looks unscathed. But... Alright. Ooh, a kitchen knife! Yay! Oh my god, I love how this looks different. Because, I gotta say... Resident Evil... 8? Really? Very updated.
Did they just run out of the house?
Well, Ethan, judging by the way everything looks, something really did attack these villagers, but just what? Because for people who haven't watched the trailers or anything, I'm not gonna spoil.
No.
Whoa!
Friendly.
Whoa!
Friendly. Who are you?
Whoa!
Who sent you?
It's okay. It's okay. Oh my god! Whoa!
What's going
Sir?
On?
That ain't normal. Sir?
Oh no! They're coming.
Sir?
Who is? What the hell was that? Do you have a gun?
No.
Please tell me you have a gun. No, why would I?
It's time to kill some B.O.W.s. Thank you.
Take it! Take it!
Thank you, sir. Alright. Been a little bit since Ethan's did this.
Hey, are you listening?
No!
What the?
Oh, I'm coming for you now. Thinking you can attack an old man like that? For no reason? Wait a minute. Wait. Oh my god.
There's more.
What the? Just. Oh my. What the heck happened? Wait, is this that old guy? Is that it? Oh
Jesus
my god.
Christ. What the hell is wrong with this place?
It wasn't what. It definitely wasn't what happened to the people, but more. What just decided that attack innocent people? Really? You think you scare me? Get me a rocket launcher. Oh my god. Oh.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, you want to try that again? You want to try that again? You want to try it again? Hmm? Don't even think about it. Oh, come on. You want to fight? Hmm? Come on. Oh my god. Hang on a minute. Okay, sorry about that. But I'm back to the video. Darn it. Family photo, picture of me and Rose. Don't worry, Rose. We're gonna find you. We're gonna stop whatever this is, put an end to it. Just what the heck even happened here? Ooh, chemical fluid. Ah, oh, I love the new look of it. Oh my god. Will we get an achievement for this? No? Tough break. Yeah! Yeah. Trophy earned? Crafter. Yay! That's exciting. Oh, darn it. Can we not leave the way we came in? Oh, wait. Wasn't it through here? Okay, yeah. Yes, I was right. Oh, darn it. Yeah, these werewolves, or lichens, are definitely blocking the path for us. They're being really rude. Alright, but cut it. And we're out! Well, not out of here, but... Well, you know. Get the picture. on ammo. Just gotta be careful. Man, I can't believe part of Ethan's fingers got taken off. Huh? Alright. Nothing. Oh no. How many people do these things kill? Alright. I got so much ammo. The blade can make it count.
Damn it.
Darn it! Let there be a way out. Let there be a way out! I cannot wait to be able to get a shotgun to kill these things. Ooh! What is this? What? What? What?
Is it
where?
Over?
The radio! Louisa's house near the fields.
Survivors?
Yep. Alright. Let's get out of here. At least I was able to defend myself from that thing with a kitchen knife. Because usually it was only the weak zombies before. Yeah, I'm not going that way till I find me some more ammo. Alright, so we gotta find this Louisa person. You've unlocked it. Oh, cool. Oh yeah, now we're talking.
There,
Locked and loaded. Ooh. Nice. Hey. Things are. I don't know what you want, but you are not taking another chunk out of Ethan's hand. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
There's no end to them.
Bad dog. Ooh. Oh, come on. 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 Can't handle all of them. Oh, crud. You gotta be kidding me.
Shit.
Trapeer and strategist. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Red Barrels, for your explosive properties over the years. Hey, hey, no cheating! And they can ride horses. No, no, no. I've had enough of you being mean. Who are you? All right, well, now they decided to finally back off. Okay, but, oh my god,
Oh, shoot. One thing I know for sure, Chris is definitely going to be owing Ethan a lot of explanation.
Wait.
That's the lady we've seen in the trailers. Man, Ethan lost two fingers. And in the last one, he did get his hand cut off. And Tropiern, not liking this. Okay, that one's good. Survive the lichen attack. Alright, check around. Oh wait, I was in here. Old gunpowder. All right, we'll follow that lady as soon as we check around. Ooh, watchtower. Nice. Just what happened to the village? Is the question. Because it seemed like these people were good people and just taken advantage of. Miss? Miss?
In life and in death,
hello?
We give glory.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
Hi.
It's you, the child's father.
Child? Hey, wait, do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose. Miss?
Rose, yes. She is in great danger. Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
Harold's danger. They're coming.
No. Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again.
He seems nice.
Rose is here?
Definitely. All right. But we begin our quest. Search for Rose. All right. What the heck even happened? Easy to pick lock. Alright. So once I get a lock pick, I think I should come back to some of the places. Ooh. I remember that back in Resident Evil 4. Well, no, not Resident Evil 4. I forgot what I'm talking about. But I gotta say, this does feel like an updated version of Resident Evil 4. Just the way it looks and feels. Locked from the other side. Alright. Not gonna be able to do anything about that till. At least we know. At least this isn't kind of the same thing that happened in Resident Evil 4. Right, not able to go in there. Ooh, scrap metal. Alright, gonna be able to make some bullets out of there? Castle Dimitrescu. We offer these goats a warding to protect the village and its people. Any who break them shall feel another Miranda's wrath. This Mother Miranda character seems suspicious. Trubier and Cynic. Destroy a goat of warding. What the heck is in there? Alright, maybe... Doesn't look like we'll be able to get what's ever in there till... You know... Maybe figure out a puzzle or something? Ooh, what was that? Alright. Let's move all the little stuff. Oh! Do it like this. A lot of graves. Castle Dimitrescu, but this is the way to the castle. Alright. Oh, sweet! Found one of the typewriters. Right, Maiden Crest? Right, found a save point. Pretty sweet. Alright. Alright, still currently searching. Should disaster fall upon the village, seek out the crest. One is in the care of the church, the other is at Louise's house. Alright. So we know where another one of the crests is at. So it definitely looks like we're going to Louise's house next. Right. Save. So unless we get the key, we're not going to be able to get past these gates. Right. We're heading for Louise's house. Oh god. Mine. Looks like an older version, though. More shotgun shells? Hey! No! Sorry for your... Sorry for your squawking, just a guards parrot. That's right. And you stay dead. Because don't think Ethan's going down without a fight. Alright. Right. So, Louise's house. That has to be Louise's house. Got ya. These guys look like they were once human, but... Don't even try it. Ooh, thank you. I saw something in that cart. All right.
Shit.
Papa, there's someone.
Hello? Hello?
Close the door.
Hello?
Please.
Miss?
Hey, what are you doing?
Miss.
Here?
Hi.
Stay back.
Please. Don't hurt us.
Don't worry.
It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
Right.
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider. Oh.
We're trying to get to Louise's house, too. There's another crest we need, and we need to get in there.
Can your old man walk?
One of the monsters cut him. He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get him to Louise's house.
Shh, quiet.
Hey, it's okay. We'll help you.
Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open.
Right. Because I promise. We'll get him inside. Those things ain't gonna get him. Alright. Let's see. Gonna need something else. But just what? Maybe a crank? Alright. Cause we did hear someone saying come to Louise's house near the fields. Locked from the other side. Need to get those two inside. Alright. We're gonna need a screwdriver. Because the crest is in there, but maybe we could ask Louisa for a screwdriver.
Come on, it's clear.
Come on, come on.
Hurry.
Come on, it's all good. Come on.
Took your damn time.
I know,
no,
I know.
You're welcome.
I know, but still. Let's get you inside. Alright, lock it back.
He's not used to relying on other people.
It's okay.
We'll be safe in here, won't we?
Safer here than out there, that's for sure.
Right.
Hey.
Because those werewolf things, definitely not going to let up.
Sense. Mother Miranda has always
Wait.
Protected us.
Nobody's answer.
If Mother Miranda...
Father?
Oh my god.
We have to get inside.
Don't worry. Look. We'll get that.
Anybody
we'll see if we can get it open.
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Whoa.
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Louisa!
A friend!
Stay back.
It's okay. Father, it's okay.
For God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are our friends. Go on, go inside. Come now, this way. You're not from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you, and so do I. Come inside, Ethan.
Thank you.
Wait here. I'll check on the others.
So nice. All right. Wait, go back. That's the castle gate. Wait, no. This must be what the village looked like before the monsters came. It's sad knowing innocent people are dying left and right like this. Just when the world is out here. Louisa, they broke in again, got more of the livestock. I don't think we'll make it through the winter at this rate. Ernest is missing too. We can't find him anywhere. Has Mother Miranda abandoned us? I don't know. This Mother Miranda character... Because the fact that she's saying that these people are saying that Mother Miranda has always protected them, it just sounds like to me...
Come inside, the others are waiting.
Okay.
What the fuck is this? Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed.
No!
Anton, help Leonardo and Elena.
We were right.
By ourselves.
Please, Ethan, take a seat.
Thank you, miss.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village?
Five people?
All that's left? There is no one left!
What the heck?
A worthless... invalid, a stupid, wailing bitch, and you!
Really?
You
have to be that ridiculous.
Like it's nothing, and expect to be all safe.
Ethan's been
no
through
safe.
Stuff like this before.
Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half. But tomorrow we're all. Just like her damn husband. Put a sock in it, Roxanna.
That's enough.
Leave her alone.
This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Can someone please tell me what the hell is going on here?
Right.
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us.
Oh my God.
Louisa.
Wait.
Where's your husband?
Oh.
Did they?
No, he's
Louisa.
Out somewhere. He went to get help.
Even if he did, I don't think he would have gotten far. Because
let us pray.
The monsters had to have gotten him.
For all of us.
Because help would have already come and...
Come.
Thank you.
Great ones, hear our voice. Together as one in reverence, we call on thee within the endless dark. to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings,
that's what that lady said.
And await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory.
This Mother Miranda character.
No.
The fact that they say she's always protected them, but are now attacking them, it makes no sense.
There was an old woman.
It just sounds like Mother Miranda took advantage of a bunch of innocent people and killed and murdered.
There is wisdom in her devotion.
Right.
And I hope it protected her as it shall protect us.
But it sounds like to me that Mother Miranda took advantage of a bunch of it. Wait a minute. He got slashed. He got slashed, didn't he? Oh god, he's transforming into one of those things. No! Lisa!
Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
Elena!
Let me go!
No, no! That's not him anymore! Elena, I'm sorry. Get off!
Let him go!
Personal space, please! Thank you!
Elena?
I said no!
Elena. Hey. Elena,
I'm so sorry, Father.
You did the right thing.
That wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing.
But it's just, what did even happen to these people?
Elena, no.
Because it seems like Mother Miranda is to blame for killing these innocent people. Elena, I'm sorry. We have to go.
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Hey,
leave me alone.
Hey.
No. We're getting out of here. Together.
Hey. It wasn't your fault. Elena.
I gotta get out of here.
Alright. I know this has to bring back memories of what happened in Louisiana to Ethan, but still. Even though he wasn't able to save the whole Baker family, he was able to save Zoe. After all, he told the Blue Umbrella and Chris where they were, and, well, that Zoe was still out there and alive. Alright. Looks like we're not gonna get that screwdriver from Louisa. I hope Louisa doesn't mind. Take the screwdriver out of the keyring if you need it. Keyring? Oh, where's the keyring? Truck key. Yes! Alright, this could get this thing open. Alright, got the shotgun. In case any more of those things try to attack Ethan. Alright.
Damn, the fire's moving fast.
Alright, get the truck key out. But we got the screwdriver. We can get the other crest now.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this.
Easy. Alright, back it up. Let's do this.
Back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
Nowhere to go but up.
All right. Stairs. Right, come on.
Come on. Hurry.
Go. It's all good. Come on.
Let's move.
All right. Time to move.
Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
Right.
I know. Thank you, Ethan.
Why?
You're kind.
You're such a, she's such a sweetheart.
I do too. Once we get out of here. Come on.
All right.
It'll hold.
Oh. Come on. Come on. It's okay. It's okay.
There. That's our way.
Yes. Woohoo!
But what then? The village is still full of monsters.
I know, but hey.
We can't fight them. There's too many.
We hey. Can.
Hey, don't talk like that.
We'll Ethan's find a safe been house through
to
this.
Put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood Ethan's, and death.
Ethan's been through
I don't
worse.
Want to be alone while you're. Father?
Elena?
Elena, no.
Sweeney?
That's not
stop.
Him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait,
that isn't
saying...
him anymore!
Stay there!
No, no, no!
Come on! Give me your hand!
Come on!
Ethan, go! Save your daughter!
Don't give up!
No!
Reach for me! Why is everyone dying on me?
Ethan.
This is just too much.
I know, but still.
I just don't get it.
Right, but we're back outside.
This place is going mad. Why the fuck is this happening again?
It's all because of this Mother Miranda character. Thinking she could take advantage of a bunch of innocent people. Like this. Mother Miranda will pay for her crimes. And that is a promise I intend to keep. Alright, bust out the screwdriver. Yes! Demon crest. Huh? Is that one guy?
Stop! Mother Miranda!
Hey! Get back here!
What was that?
Mother Miranda. The people. The people. The person the people of the village prayed to for protection, but took pure advantage of. Where's that guy? Alright. Just knowing that she became... Just who is she and why did she become like this? Because there were a lot of innocent people that died because of her.
Death. Yes.
Hi.
Death has visited them all.
All the villagers? I gotta admit, she's interesting. Okay, but let's head back to that gate and put in the maiden. All right, that looks right. And then the demon crest. Alright, the route to the castle is now open.
Nothing but blood and death.
Well, that's gonna definitely be what Mother Miranda gets. For the way she's treated so many of these innocent lives and killed them when they did nothing wrong. To deserve it. Alright. But save, and this is where we're gonna end it. But yeah, so in the next part, we're gonna be heading to Castle Dimitrescu to find Rose. But, like always, if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button, smash the subscribe button for more content in the future. Just like this, and make sure to click that notification bell down below for my latest videos and updates. And make sure to head over to Patreon to help support my college classes to help me continue the channel. But yeah, I'm Princess Swordheart the Gamer Queen, and I'm signing off. Bye! We'll be right back.